Keller can't find it. Glass has it. Net's empty in front of him. Out with McKenzie. Pass still picks off by Fixolanski. Turns it over. McKenzie empty. Net scores. That didn't last long. Portland quickly up. It's 3-0.
Oh, it was a long bomb pass through the neutral zone. Intercepted by the Oil Kings. I'm not sure which one of them picked it off, but then handed it right back to Portland.
Yeah, Trey Fixolanski picks off the pass, and then he can't. It just goes right back to Portland, and McKenzie ends it.